dangerous, but, you know, I want some kind of communication to see, but I'm all, you know, perfect where my job was. So I have good, did you have anything to add? Yes, I think that. Yeah, it was older than the, radio shack 202. I'm not sure, I think it's about 20 years old. It has no cap on it at all. No, the radio shack 202 has probably had all that, they're good solid, yeah, but they're good solid radios, they still look, you know, stuff for change. Every time we get it down again, and they just keep on clicking. And that one just, I haven't been against empty battery. Although I've got my, well, can't put it on, my different battery, you know, with it. I tried it, changed it. Too much thing for it. Yeah, Marty kind of said it again with her, my friend that, my friend that she worked on it, on this stuff, just, for French. Yeah, your manner, I have a question on that. So, yeah, the backup battery. I do that on, Craigslist or,